Hello everyone. So, I hope you all are doing great and enjoying yourself. Children, I hope you are enjoying watching the videos as much as I am enjoying making them. Okay, so today we are here to learn a new letter. The letter that we are going to learn today is small s. The letter that we are going to learn today is small s. Now, first, let's hear the sound S makes. S says S. S says S. S for, let's see a few things that begin with S. Come on. S for snake. S for snail. S for sugar. S for sack. S for sun. S for sunflower. Okay, there are so many more things. So now, today we are going to learn the sound of letter S. We are going to learn a few things that begin with letter S. And I'm also going to show you how to write small s. Okay, so are we ready? Let's begin. Take a look. Now children, are we ready to learn the sound and see a few pictures that begin with S? Come on. S says sir. S says sir. S for star. S says sir. S for sunflower. S says sir. S for ship. S says sir. S for seal. S says sir. S for sack. S says sir. S for snake. S says sir. S for sun. S says sir. S for sheep. S says sir. S for squirrel. S says sir. S for swan. S says sir. S for snail. S says sir. S for shark. So children, we learnt the sound of letter S and a few new pictures that begin with letter S. So children, now it's home fun time. Okay, so I would like you all to remove your pencil time English book. And I would like you to open to page number 1717. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. So I'm reading, okay? Stick pictures of objects whose name begin with S. Okay, so what you have to do here is you have to stick such pictures whose name begins with letter S, like S for snake, S for soap, S for sack. Okay, you have to find and stick pictures whose names begin with letter S. Okay, children? Now, children, are we ready to write S? Okay, so in your pencil time English book, please open page number 1818. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Now, children, first, we are only going to trace on the dotted lines, always starting from the dark dot. Okay, come on, let's start. So you make one C and then you make a reverse C. S. Okay, you make a C and you make a reverse C. S. Okay, you make C and you make a reverse C. S. S says sir. S says sir.
Children, you have to say it when you're writing. C and reverse C. S says sir. C and reverse C. Okay? Like this, children, you're going to trace all the letters S on this entire page. Okay, children? Now, let's go to the next page. Now, I want you to go to page number 1919. Parents, kindly assist the child in writing today's date on top of the page. Now, children, we are going to write letter S in the four lines, in the red and blue lines. Again, over here, you have to only trace letter S, small s. Are we ready? Come on, let's begin. So, again, start from the dark dot, okay? You will make an S, as you can see. It is only written in the two blue lines. It does not touch the red line. Can you see, children? S does not touch the red line. Come on, let's start. So, you make a C and you make a reverse C. S. S says sir. Again, C and reverse C. So easy, right? C and reverse C. C and reverse C. S. C and reverse C. S says sir. C and reverse C. S says sir. C and reverse C. Children, I want you to do your work very, very neatly. Okay, children, like that, you're going to complete this entire page. Okay, so I hope you have understood how to write letter S and also have learned the sound S makes. Okay, children, till we meet again. Bye.